The U.S. Surgeon General says he's concerned the Delta variant is behind the rise in cases of COVID in the United States and warned the unvaccinated are at a high risk because it spreads faster than any other known variant. We talked with an infectious disease specialist at Cook County Health about her concerns.
And the prevalence here has doubled in the last 2 weeks. So soon it will also be our predominant virus. And why am I concerned about that? Is because it's more infectious than even other variants.
The Delta variant has reached nearly every state, including here in Illinois, and accounted for more than 26% of U.S. COVID cases. Many are wondering if masks will once again be required for those who are vaccinated. The CDC director said again today that fully vaccinated people are safe from the current variants and do not need to wear masks. Still, Los Angeles County health officials are recommending even fully vaccinated people should continue to wear masks indoors in public places as a precaution. Dr. Welbel agrees.
It can continue to mutate and learn how to better evade our own antibodies and not work well with the vaccines that are currently available to us. And I still recommend that people wear masks in areas where there are a lot of people. So in a grocery store, in a mall, in places where one can't keep some kind of distance from other people, because we don't know that all of the people there who are not wearing masks are vaccinated.
Dr. Welbel says don't be afraid of the stigma of wearing a mask if it makes you feel more comfortable and safe. A British study last month found the Pfizer vaccine is 88% effective against the variant after two doses. Doctors stressed that you have to please get vaccinated.